See. That'll hold.
God damn it.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down, make it safer. Gotta be right around here.
Interesting.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? I can use these. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Maybe in one of these. Got it. Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
See what I can do.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. It looks like they're stopping.
about that. Move out. Let me do it.
Let's go.
On it. You got it. Moving out.
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, got... They're going quiet. Throw a rock, that ought to distract them. If they see me, I'm dead.
How you feeling?
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I don't know. Forever's a long time.
It's freezing out here.
Check the thermo in your suit.
I thought I saw... Stop hey, right
okay.
there!
Hey. I'm leaving.
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go and... Quiet. If they see me, I'm dead.
How are you doing? Always raining out here.
Shit. It's cold.
Heat on in your suit?
through a rock. That ought to distract them. Hey, you hear that? That's right. Go check it out.
How much longer do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the docks finish.
Got everything you need?
I don't know.
Jesus, this is taking forever. It's not so bad.
Yep.
God, I hate this shit.
Yeah.
Ooh. How long this'll take?
Too damn long. That's how long.
It's freezing out.
Check the thermo in your suit.
Rock, that ought to distract them.
Field note 200.
Wasn't even my turn on the duty.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey.
I'm leaving.
Distract them.
Field note 2000.
The fuck was that?
Yeah.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
Yeah.
O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, O'Brien. Where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Hey, I don't want any trouble. Distract them.
Field note 2000.
Yep.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
It's be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
King O'Brien.
Did you hear me?
Thought I heard something.
Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Then what the hell happened to Sarah? No, forget it, forget it. Can't be.
They're sleeping like babies. And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population?
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves? Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
Hope we got enough fuel to get back. Going all over hell and back today.
Fuel is the least of our problems when we're on the ground. Just stay focused.
Wonder how long this will take.
Too damn long. That's how long.
God, I hate this shit.
Yeah. How are you doing?
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I don't know. Forever's a long time.
It's freezing out here.
Check the thermo in your suit.
I really hate these assignments.
Yeah, I hear ya. Let me guess. You'd rather be in the Belknap Caves?
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
Damn freakers, burn! Then we rode out of Pharaoh. The Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
What are you...
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
He's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Pink, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Marauder Patrol. Shit.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. Who spoke out against the feds? Well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just...
Should be it.